How to fix 100% disk usage in Windows. 1. Disable Superfetch service. 2. Disable Prefetch. 3. Turn off Windows. Search. 3.1 Run netstop Windows search command as admin. 3.2 Disable Windows. Search service. 4. Run disk check. Command, chkdsk/f/r5. Run disk cleanup. 6. Update your Windows computer. 7. Set virtual memory. Okay. Clean boot your computer. Note, you may need disable or remove some problematic software. 9. Delete pending or failed problem reports from view all problem reports. 10. More tips. Check then remove potential viruses and malware using the recommended Avast Internet Security in this video guide. Reinstall or update your antivirus software. Close background applications. Run %localapp.a%\microsoft\OneDrive\OneDrive.exe/reset command as admin. Rebuild the Windows search index. Thank you. temporary files. Update all device drivers. Using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. Note, do not miss out on the reported PCI Express firmware. Run error checking tool. Run net.exe stop sysmodin. Command as admin. Disable block sites from running. Flashing Google Chrome browser. Switch your default web browser. And update the affected one. Update uninstall the Skype app. Or try some Skype alternative on the web. Put steam/flushconfig. Command into the run box. Disable diagnostic tracking via. Two commands, sc config diagram track start equals disabled and sc stop diagram track, admin mode. Check your PC's power supply. PSU, and other hardware. Disable get tips, tricks and suggestions as you use Windows. Set port to start at computer / HP_local_machine/system/current control set /services/YS medic SVC in registry editor.